Yes, we're moving Kipling into a new direction because we really set out to recruit the millennials. So it's all based on four different pillars: come as you are, casual cool, the joy of juggling, and it's all happening in an urban environment. And basically, we've also been working on a purpose for the brand that really gives us the reason to believe and the reason why a customer would come to Kipling more than another brand. Coming with a new tagline, which is Kipling Live Dot Light. The impact on product is really to help the customers living a life that is much more active, free. So we propose products that are transformative, that allow you to really live the life you want to live, to go your own way. Basically, it's products that gives you this hands-free feeling and that are light to really come as you are.
Well, we are the perfect brand for travel retail. We have new products, as I have said, you know, more transformable, easy to wear, light. We use material which is very convenient, and we also target new customers, younger, millennials. They love to travel, they want to have a life easy and with the perfect product. And we develop a specific collection for travel retail that we find out exclusively in this network, and it's very convenient. It starts small, you can make it bigger, small again, it's easy, light, and it's perfect for millennials but also for the other. And we're really happy, and we have a very good answer from our partners of travel retail. They say, well, this is a perfect direction for our consumer. It's historical, actually. Travel retail is important because it's our target. We want people urban, but they love to travel. They love to travel from one city to the other, and we want to have the perfect product for them. So we try, we were successful, and we have the ambition to be even better to answer the needs of our consumer.
At the same time, it's the perfect place really to meet the people, to connect, and to really bring our message out.